I just think it's a great opportunity to say thank you and to honour people that really deserve it, you know? Like, I mean, you know, it's like they get all of these awards sent. I don't know how many movies get made in Hollywood because they're all too busy giving each other awards, but this is really important and it's actually very moving as well and very inspirational. And it's just a great way, you know, it's just a great chance, a great opportunity for us to say thanks. Thanks, we appreciate it.
You're hosting events like this. Can you talk about the impact it has on you when you hear the amazing stories of heroism and sacrifice that are just commonplace in our service?
I know, and everybody, the thing about it is everyone without fail will always say, I'm only doing my job. But what a job they do. You know, they risk their lives and they save lives and they do amazing things all over the world, not just in the UK. And yeah, it's just, it's quite emotional actually. It's good that I get a chance to see all the films beforehand because there are some real tearjerkers in there. There really, really are. And I know that without fail they'll come up and say, you know, they'll say, oh, I'm not worthy. Oh, it's the team. It's not just me. You know, they're always eager to make sure that everybody gets the credit for what they've done. And that's lovely.
My final question, when you're not celebrating wonderful things here tonight, what have you got coming up in 2018? I think you've got a new show with Rob Beckett.
Yeah, it's really exciting. I'm doing a show called Wedding Day Winners for the BBC. It starts on January the 8th. January the 6th. Better get that right. I was really good. Yeah, and actually, it's very grown up working for the BBC on a Saturday night. It's a massive opportunity for me, and I've just had great fun doing it. So hopefully, everybody will like it. People get married on the telly. Hurrah!